Set up your TV streamer. Plug your TV streamer into the wall using the power cord and micro USB socket. The green power light will indicate that the TV streamer is on. Plug the audio cable into the mini jack and audio input socket. Then, connect the TV streamer to the TV or audio source. Alternatively, your TV or audio device might require the use of a headphone adapter. If you are using a set-top box, your TV or audio device might require the use of a SCART terminal.